Anyway, wait a minute. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I know that this pony is just ordering some soup. But you see a soup, right?
It's what? Why would you put a freaking crayon in somebody's soup when they're about to eat it? How dare you? Who the frick would put a freaking crayon on their soup?
Who does that? What kind of evil child would just be in the kitchen for, like, bring your kids' birthday and just put a crayon in their soup?